I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday. I know my kingdom awaits, and they've forgiven my mistakes. I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming.
I'm back where I belong. Yeah, I never felt so strong.
I'm back,
I'm feeling like there's nothing I can't try. And if you with me, put your hands high.
Ain't no stopping us now. I love that song. Whenever it comes on, it makes me feel strong. I thought I told you that we won't stop till we back cruising through Harlem. These old blocks is what made me, saved me, drove me crazy, drove me away, then embraced me, forgave me for all of my shortcomings. Welcome to my homecoming. Yeah, it's been a long time coming. A lot of fights, a lot of scars, a lot of bottles, a lot of cars, a lot of ups, a lot of downs. Made it back, lost my dog.
Miss you,
but here I stand, a better man.
Stop.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord. I'm coming home.
Oh.
Tell the world I'm coming home.
I'm coming home.
Let the rain wash away.
Feel so
all
good.
The pain of yesterday.
Feel so free.
I know my kingdom.
Ain't no place like home,
with,
baby.
And they're forgiving.
Ain't no place
my
like
mistakes.
Home.
I'm coming home.
I'm coming home.
Home.
I'm coming home.
Tell the world that
tell
I'm coming home.
Coming home.
All right. Which one of your teammates do you think would be the most likely to get some food out of a dumpster and eat it? Would actually eat it.
I was gonna say me, but
that's good enough. Claudia, which one of your teammates do you see taking food that got thrown in a dumpster out and eating it? Okay, for the whole team, is there anybody here who comes up with a different answer than Hannah Messer for which one of your teammates you can see eating food out of a dumpster?
Definitely Scooter.
Are you pointing at me? Nobody throws leaves and grains away.
I'm not a cow.
You give someone a heart attack with your words. That's not my fault that I'm smart and mean. The animals.
So I can't take care of mine because I'm an unwed mother.
Well, they're all in the
animals.
Oh.
Okay.
Like, if, like, an animal shelter was going out of business because it was lacking money, all the people that aren't vegetarians are going to eat them.
Rule number one, go hard every time.
Rule number two, don't use teeth.
Rule number three, recognize and acknowledge the sound a giant makes when it hit the ground. Rule number four, why are you so obsessed with us? Rule number five, not gang over everything.
Rule number six, can't mark a boss.
Rule number seven, don't act like you've been there. Rule number eight, always look good.
Number nine, no carbs except for Wednesday.
I don't think it really matters.
Rule number 10, put them away. Rule number 11, our minds are books. Rule number 12, there's no I in team, but there isn't cheese fries.
Rule number 13, avoid fence fights with wannabe Slim Shadys.
Word. Rule number 14, don't admit that your coach has Mulan on his iPod and knows every word. Rule number 15, you can't sell with us!
I'll go. That's
most importantly, rule number 16, never lose to Kettering.
Never lose to Kettering.
Never lose to Kettering. Never lose to Kettering.
Really? Never lose to Kettering. Never lose to Kettering. Never lose to Kettering.
Seriously, never lose to Kettering.
To
what I've learned is this is the only one of the only groups of people in your life that you'll come across that will ever truly accept and love you for exactly who you are. And that's a really important thing. And it's really rare. So take care of each other.
To all the returning varsity players next year, I just want to remind you guys to stay close to each other and make sure you love one another, because you're only here for a limited time and you need to cherish that. Have fun next year.
You guys probably won't believe this till like you're in my position or a senior, but what Evan says is true. Not the cubicle part and whatnot, but when you're a senior, it really is your last shot.
So don't suck, because people get mad when you suck sometimes. And have fun and don't get drunk.
Remember that you're on this team for a reason, and everyone has something to bring to the table. So. You might get frustrated sometimes, but if you keep working hard and don't give up, you'll get your shot.
Remember to always work your hardest, because then you can never be disappointed with your efforts. Never underestimate your ability in anything that you do. Always remember to believe in yourself and others, and make the memories you can while it lasts, because it sure goes by too quickly.